finds a vampire as a dead body, which continues to live in the grave, which it leaves, however, by night, for the purpose of sucking the blood of the living, whereby it is nourished, preserved in good condition, instead of becoming decomposed like other dead bodies. And Scawthorn, in Stray Leaves of Science and Folklore, writes, "The best definition I can give of a vampire is a living, mischievous, and murderous dead body. A